Amusement Park in North Carolina had to close one of its rides Friday after finding a massive crack in a steel support pillar. Jeremy Wagner told CNN he was visiting the Carowinds Amusement Park in Charlotte when he noticed a crack. Yikes! He started taking video of the Fury 325, which shows the pillar slightly move out of place just there. See that? When passengers go by. He says he alerted staff and the Charlotte Fire Department about the issue.